Hello guys. So for this exercise, we got these three vectors here. So for the part A, we need to